Salut chers étudiants, welcome to the new episode of Authentic French. And in today's lesson, we are going to learn to tell time in French. How to tell time in French. Are you ready? C'est parti. Now, to ask for time, you use the expression quelle heure est-il? Quelle heure est-il? Quelle l'heure est-il? Quelle heure est-il? Or you can also say il est quelle heure? Il est quelle heure? Those are the two expressions that you can use to ask for time in French. We use the expression il est. Il est. Il est. Il est. Il est. Then the number. Then after the number, you add the expression heure to mean o'clock or to tell the hour. You add heure. Example. One is une. We'll be using une because heure is a feminine noun. So we use une but not un. Il est une heure. Il est une heure. Il est 2 heures. Il est 2 heures. Il est 3 heures. Il est 4 heures. 1 PM is 13 heures. 13 heures, which is 13 o'clock or 13 hours. 13 heures. 14 heures. That's 2 PM. 14 heures. 15 heures. 3 PM, and it goes on like that. 16h, 17h, 18h, 19h, 20h, 21h, 21h, that's 9 PM, 21h, 22h, 23h, that's 11 PM, 23h, then minuit. 12 o'clock AM or midnight in French is minuit. Minuit. Il est minuit. It's 12 midnight. Il est minuit. So that's the 24-hour clock. Then how then do we say PM and AM? You add du matin. If it is in the morning, you add du matin. For example, il est 6h du matin. Il est 6h du matin. If it's in the afternoon, you add de l'après-midi. De l'après-midi. Example, il est 13h de l'après-midi. Il est 13h de l'après-midi. And if it's in the night, you add du soir. Du soir. Example, il est 10h du soir. Il est 10h du soir. Now, how to ask what time something happens? You use the expression à quelle heure, then the sentence. For example, at what time is the lesson beginning? À quelle heure commence le cours? À quelle heure commence le cours? And the response would also use the expression or the preposition à. À 10h. À 20h. À 13h. Example, à quelle heure commence le match? À quelle heure commence le match? À 20h. Now, how to say quarter past or half past? Quarter past or half past. So, for quarter past, we say écart. Écart, that's quarter. And for half past, we use et demi. Et demi. Et demi. Now, when we have heure before the et demi, the demi carries e at the end. But when we have minuit, and midi, before the et demi, the demi just end in I. Demi. Midi et demi. Il est midi et demi. Il est minuit et demi. But when we have, il est 10h et demi, the demi will carry e. So for example, il est quelle heure, monsieur?
Bah...
Il est 13 heures et demie. Il est 13 heures et demie. Voilà, c'est tout pour aujourd'hui. That's all for today. See you in the next episode. Au revoir.